This is the most craziest game in your entire career.
Yeah, it's the most craziest. We played against Germany 2 years ago. It was crazy too, but this year, 5-2 down, it was perfect.
What was the key that you come back in the third period?
We made some pressure on them, and I think that made the difference.
But the toughest moment in this game, were more nervous game.
Yes, the second period was not so good there, but we came back.
Did you expect it kind of this game?
No, we didn't hope to be behind by 3 to the third period, but it was a close game.
Can we say that Latvia and Denmark are two equal teams?
Yes, I think so. We haven't beaten them in 15 years or something, but today it was nice.
Tell what you feel now about after this game.
Really frustrated, emptiness, and that's it. No other feelings, emptiness and sadness and frustration.
What do you think? What happened in the end of the third period? Why that?
I don't know. I think that there was pressure in there, and I don't know. Happened something that we couldn't handle, and you saw it. It's unlucky, maybe.
It's the biggest tragedy in Latvian floorball.
Sorry?
The biggest tragedy in Latvian floorball, can we say?
I hope it's not a tragedy. It will make it. I think it's for the future. We will make the right decisions to make our team better, and Latvian floorball will grow after this. I hope so.